You know, the next time someone calls you an ass, don't get upset. Instead, say thank you. I'll tell you why. The Indian wild ass. They can be found only here at the Wild Ass Sanctuary, just an hour and a half away from Ahmedabad. You could never guess that they haven't had a bath in months. They're always so neat and clean and shining. This is not your regular donkey. He doesn't stand around in the middle of the road aimlessly. He is busy galloping at 70 kilometers per hour. This fast and footloose creature doesn't have the time to just stand around. So you see, being called an ass is not so bad after all. Breathe in this speed, this grace, this beauty. Breathe in a bit of Gujarat.